Oh, he's got the Kobe skin. It's Kobe Bryant.